Hi, I'd like to buy new sunglasses.
Sure, how about some Prada ones?
Those are way out of my price range. How about these Ray-Bans?
Same price.
These Oakleys?
Also expensive.
But I know most glasses only cost 8 to 15 bucks to make.
True, but these are all owned by Luxottica.
So?
They own all the biggest names in the glasses industry, so they're a monopoly that can charge price markups of 1,000%.
They also own EyeMed, one of the largest vision health insurance providers.
I give up.